Okay, so she finna get her ear pierced. Say hey.
Hi.
How you turn the camera around? Huh. I don't know.
We got a big following. Do you have a big following? On your blog. Because y'all crazy.
And the best times to clean it like in the morning, in the afternoon,
and at night. Well,
hey, how are you?
Doing
alright.
And she cute, y'all.
You think you're nervous? You want the spacing to match like how it is from your purse? I'll do my best to kind of keep it out of that curly.
Which one? I'm gonna stop it at.
Don't stop it. I'm gonna.
Why are you looking like that? Stop being a big baby. I don't know why she up here being a big baby. Do this. Okay, so she just got her ear measured on the length where she wanted it to go. Now, here comes the gun.
You want me to count or just go for it?
Oh. Oh, did that hurt? You big baby.
When I got my ear pierced in Tuscaloosa at Clear, and the lady got my earring stuck in my ear, and she had to snatch it out. I think that's
right. That way, just yeah. That happened. A lot of it is just like how it's packaged.
Girl, you got me wanting to get my ear pierced. But I'll do mine later.